Hello everyone, welcome to online classes of Saraswati Education with Bhadrajun. This is our class 7th subject maths, chapter 3rd and lecture number 3.1. Okay, our question number 6 of lecture number 3.1 is what? The marks out of 100 obtained by a group of students. The marks out of 100 obtained by a group of students in a class test are in a science test are 85, 39, 48, 85, 56, 95, 56, 95, 81, and 75. Find the highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. Find the highest and lowest marks obtained by the students. Find the highest and the lowest. Find the highest and the lowest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. Find the highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. Highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. First one. Second one is what? Second one is range of the marks obtained. Mean marks obtained by the group. Third one is mean marks obtained. Mean marks obtained by the group. Mean marks obtained by the group. Mean marks obtained. adopted by the group. Okay. So actually in our last video I have solved this question, but one student have some problem, that is why I am repeating this question. First one is highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. Okay. It is clearly visible that highest marks is what? Highest marks is 95. Okay. And the lowest one is 39. Just like the mind. You can also look at these two marks, which one is great and which one is the highest and which one is the lowest. Okay. So okay, so in our first part or answer of in our answer of first part, what we have to do is highest marks equals to what is highest marks equals to 95. Okay, lowest marks equals to 95 and 39. Highest marks equals to 95 and lowest marks equals to 39. Highest marks equals to 95 and the lowest marks equals to 39. Okay, good. Next one is number second is what? Second one is range of the marks obtained. Actually, range is nothing but the difference of highest and lowest marks. Okay, so range equals to 95 minus 39. Okay, so this is what, and then 9 is subtracted from 15, we get 6, and this is 8 minus what, 5 is 3 is 5. So our range is 56. Okay, third one is what? Third one is mean of the data. In our part third, what we have to evaluate is mean of the data. Okay, so mean is sum of observation upon number of observation. Sum of observation upon number of observation. Sum of observation upon number of observations. तो देखेंगे अपन क्या है, सम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन, सभी ऑब्जर्वेशन का सम करेंगे, तो भी जोड़ो यहाँ से 85 प्लस 76 प्लस 90, 85 प्लस 76 प्लस 90, अगेन 85, 39, 48, 56, 56, 95, 81, 95, 81, and 75. Okay, so our sum is what? Now it is clearly visible to you. Now our sum is what? Sum is 5 plus 5 is 10 plus 5 is 15 plus 5 is 20 and 20 plus 6 is 26, 26 plus 9 26 plus 10, 26.
Okay, plus 10 is 36 and plus 9 is 35. 35
plus 8 is 35 plus 8. 35 plus 8 is 43. 43 plus 6 is 40. 43 plus 6 is 49. 49 plus 1 is 50. 50, 0, 5, 10. 5 plus 8. 5 plus 8 is 13. 13 plus 7. 13 plus 7 is 20. 20 plus 9 is 29. 29 plus 8. 29 plus 8 is 37. 37 plus 3 is 40. 44. 49 and 9. 49 and 9 is 58 plus 15 is 3 and 3 is 73. Okay, so sum of observation is 370 and number of observation is 10. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay, so our mean is what? Mean is 70. Okay, I hope no problem is there in whole the question. Okay, now we move towards our question next, which is our question number 7. Okay, now our question number next is question number 7. What is our question number 7? Question number 7 is the enrollment in a school during 6 consecutive years was as follows. The enrollment during six consecutive number 7 is the enrollment in a school during 6 consecutive years was as follows. During 6 consecutive years was as follows. What as follows? 1 triple 5 of the school for this period. For this period. Question number 7, which is the enrollment in a school during 6 consecutive years was as follows and these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, find the mean enrollment of the school for this period. Mean enrollment, final enrollment. Okay, so mean of the data is equals to sum of observation. Actually formula is clear. Sum of observation upon number of observation. Number of observation. Sum of observation upon number of observation. Equals to sum of 1 upon 5. 1670 1555 1670 1750 1750 2013 2013 2540 2540 2820. Okay, 6 numbers are there. Now we will add 5 plus 3 is 8. Okay, our 5 plus 3 is 8 and our 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. 15 plus 9 is what? 15 plus 9 is 24. 15 plus 9 is 24. 4, 2 carry. 5 plus 3 is 7. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 6. 5, 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 6 is 20. 20 plus 28, 28 plus 5, 28 plus 5 is 33, 33, 3 carry, 4, 5, 6, 6 and 6 is 12. This is our sum of observation, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 and divided by number of observation, which is 6. Okay, 6 2's are 12. Now what I will do is this is 0. Okay, because 3 is not divided by 6. Okay, so here this is division breaking 0. Okay, now this is 34, 6 5 is 30 and this is 48 and then 6 7 is 42 and 6 8 is 48. Okay, so our answer is what? Our answer is 2058. Our answer is 2058. Our answer is 2058. What is our question number 8?
In a city, the rainfall in
in a city on 7 days the rainfall in mm in a city on 7 days of a certain week was recorded as follows. Was recorded as follows. Our first day is Monday. First day of week is Monday and rainfall was 0.0. Barsat bhi nahi hui. Chaliye. Next one is Tuesday and rainfall was recorded as 12.2 mm. Third one is Wednesday and rainfall was recorded as 2.1 mm. Okay, fourth day was Thursday. And rainfall was recorded one third rainfall was recorded as zero. Next one was Friday and rainfall was recorded as 20.5. Okay. Next one was Saturday and rainfall was recorded as 5.5. Next one was Sunday. And rainfall was 1.0. Find the range of the rainfall in the above data. What we have to find out is the range. Okay, so our first part is find the range of the rainfall. All in the above data. Okay, find the range of the rainfall in the above data. Actually, what our first question is, we have to find out the range. Okay, and as we know very well, range is what? Range is subtraction of the highest data, subtraction of the lowest data from the highest data. Okay, so range over here is 20.5 minus range over here is 20.5. Range over here is what? 20.5 minus 0.0. So range is 20.5. Okay. Now our part second of the question is, find the mean rainfall for the week. Actually, mean is what? As we know very well, in our last question, I have written the formula of mean, which is mean equals to sum of observation upon number of observation. Okay. And what is that? not be any effect if we will add 0 in any number. Okay, so I am not writing. And this second one is 2.1, third one, the fourth one is 20.5, fifth one is 5.5, sixth one is 1.0. Okay, now 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 5 is 10, 10, 3 is 13. 1 carry, 3, 5, 10, and 11, 1 carry, this is 2, 2, 4. 41.3 is our answer. Okay. Addition is 41.3 and data is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 days are there. Okay. So, what should be our answer? Okay, look at this. What will be our answer? Write down up to here. Okay, and next part of the question will be our next part of this question will be taken as homework. You should do that, and if you are not able, then I will do that in our next video. Okay, so नोट करते रहिए भाई. थोड़ा स्पीड पकड़िए. I hope you all have written. Okay, and after dividing this, what we'll get is we are going to get our answer as 5.9. Take care.